Hi, Chris Wallace from TGW. We're in Orlando, Florida at the 2017 PGA Show. We're with Bettinardi Golf this afternoon. I'm with Sam Bettinardi. Sam, how you doing today?
Good, Chris. Thanks for having me.
Oh, our pleasure. Now, obviously, your father, Bob, well known for many years in putter design business. You're his son, director of marketing, correct?
Yeah, director of sales and marketing.
Yeah. If you could, walk us through a little bit about the history of Bettinardi Golf and your dad and how he got into designing putters.
Absolutely. So, great story. My father walked into a golf shop in 1991 in Chicago, cold, cold day, and he saw an advertisement for a putter that was milled on a Bridgeport milling machine, where at the time, all the putters, or where he in his shop, had a CNC milling machine. So when he saw the putter, he got an idea and said, hey, why are they using the old technology to make putters? I have CNC machine, which stands for computer numerical control. I can do this better on my equipment than what they're doing on this Bridgeport. So he called the person in the advertisement and was able to connect with them and flew out to California, was able to make a putter out of one block of steel, which took about 2.5 months to do. Very unique process where at the time, if I can grab one of these putters, all the putter heads at the time, they made the head and they made the neck, and then they welded the two together. My father was able to figure out a way to make a putter out of one block of steel. So the block of steel was about 5 or 6 pounds, this tall by this wide, and he made it in one fell swoop. So that was a huge breakthrough in putter design and putter technology, a lot more efficient, and the most important thing was a really, really solid feel. So that really set things in motion from 1993 to 1997. He made all the putters for a lot of the top OEMs in the golf industry. And in 1998, Bettinardi Golf was born.
Outstanding. So for those who maybe aren't as familiar with Bettinardi, high-end, premium materials, what differentiates you guys from the other competition out in the market?
Yeah, harped on a couple of things that I just mentioned. The big difference about Bettinardi versus everybody else out there is that we make our own products. No other putter company in the market physically produces their own product. They outsource it, whether it's another company in the United States or whether it's overseas in China. I can walk 15 feet from my desk onto the factory floor and watch the entire process, which is so unique, especially in a day and age. A lot of the jobs are done overseas. We're really proud of the fact that we control it and we make it in the United States. We use a lot of different face millings for different feel, different roll, different finishes, different head styles. We've also had over 50 professional wins on tour since 1999. That's the Bettinardi difference, the legacy and the way the product's made.
Absolutely. So what's it like for you as a son, also as an admirer, I'm sure, working with your dad so close day after day?
It's really cool, you know, coming down to the PGA Show. I remember coming down as a kid and just, you know, walking around being 10, 12 years old and not really knowing much of what's going on and just seeing this my whole life and now coming here and being part of it. Promoting our brand, working with countries, you know, over 40 countries all over the world where our product's sold. It's really a dream come true. You know, I'm a scratch golfer myself and be able to sell a product with my namesake on it. It's really cool.
Outstanding. Yeah. We appreciate the backstory. Thanks, Sam.
Yes, thank you.